Paprika, garlic powder, onion powder, all the brown sugar, salt, some parsley,
what?
Pepper, a little bit of cumin.
Are you serious?
Chili powder, coriander.
Are you serious?
Pork shoulder.
In the flat.
Center, yeah.
Yep. And then this is ready to go.
Serious.
Yeah, ready to go.
What kind of wood are you guys
using? Oh, we use maple. Canadian.
Very cool.
12 hours, nice. Jenny's going to make some cornbread for us.
And Jenny is?
She's my wife.
You don't trust him with the baking?
No.
Okay, that's fine. At least you know that.
We are going to make some cornbread. Cornmeal and flour, sugar, baking soda, and our baking powder. So next we're going to add cream corn, eggs, and milk, water, jalapenos, some cheddar, and melted butter. Very gentle.
This goes in the oven for how long?
About 40 minutes.
Great. Your wife is very lovely, by the way.
She's a fantastic baker.
Okay, we're making hollandaise sauce.
We need some egg yolk, water, lime juice, a pinch of cayenne, and a pinch of pepper. Now I'm going to need your help with this. It's going to start boiling.
Yeah,
put the butter in here. It's thicken up.
Where'd that come from? Water-based city?
We break it up as we go. Now we need to make some cornbread French toast.
That's a nice size piece.
Yeah. First, we grab the eggs, get them pulled.